She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. What's up, y'all? It's Coda, and welcome back to my channel. This is going to be a one in a million vlog, y'all. A one in a million. You're probably asking what I'm wearing right now and why I'm wearing this. It's because I take any excuse to dress to an occasion, and your girl is going camping for the first time. No Wi-Fi, no internet, no heat, no electric, no shower. An outhouse? 3 days in the woods. I have no idea how this is gonna go over. I don't wanna make this intro too long because I literally need to hit the road because we can't even drive the car up to the cabin we're staying at. So we need to get there before sundown and I'm sorry, I have mixed emotions about this. I'm excited, but I'm also terrified for myself because y'all know me, I'm internet girl. I do the internet. I don't do no Wi-Fi. Anyways, like I said, we need to get on the road, so I will give you guys all the details of what we are doing when I get in the car. Let me show you my suitcases though. So this is everything I am bringing. We've got the cute pink suitcase set, the Target basket that I stole, and just a few other things obviously that I need to bring. And then I'm dressed like this with my snow pants on. My friends told me I'm like the stepmother from The Parent Trap. Anyways, we gotta go. All right, y'all, we are officially en route. En route? En route?
That's either one. En route.
En route. En route. Anyways, guys, we are officially en route. We were en route, but then I needed to stop for Starbucks. If you're wondering what my Starbucks order is, I got a venti java chip wrap with an extra shot of espresso today because I've been awake since 9 a.m. running on 4 hours of sleep literally all fucking week, so. And I got a headache really quick after not having a coffee all morning. Thanks. and then I thought, lots of traffic. And then I thought we were officially en route, en route. Then I thought we were on the way officially. But I fucking ripped my, hold on, it's easier to show you guys. This is my dab pen. Yeah, what happened? I'll show you what happened. I ripped the damn battery, motherboard, and every fucking wire out of that bitch. What is this? And it's a full fucking cart, y'all. A full cart. So luckily we were 300, like literally 300 feet away from a dispensary, and I live in New Jersey, motherfuckers. So that shit is recreational. So I just walked into the dispensary, got a new cart, and now we're on our merry way. This cart isn't like ripping though. It's also $50 for half a G, bro. What the hell? Taxing me on weed takes all the fun out of being a stoner, fuck. Anyways, I said I would give you guys details to what we are doing. So we are 1 hour, 17 minutes away. We're going to New York. I'm not gonna tell you exactly where we're going, even though I will be gone from there by the time you guys see this video. But we're going to New York. Ooh, bumpy. We're going to New York, into the mountains. Are you laughing at me?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Bumpy.
We're going into the mountains, we're gonna role play cavemen, we're gonna role play the Washingtons, like Martha and George. He wants to be Martha for some reason though. I'm okay with that though, because I'd love to be Georgie boy. First fucking president, man. Even though presidency has gone to shit now, hasn't it? First we have Donald Trump, now we have Joe Biden. Who's next? Who's next? Kanye West. I knew he should have been president back in 2020. I knew I should have voted Kanye. I say we vote Kanye. Fuck it, it's a shit show anyway. Anyways, let me stop chit-chatting because I'm gonna have lots of content to record, I'm sure, while I'm there, so. Wish me fucking luck. Oh, did I mention there's no heat or electricity or a shower? Or an actual toilet? An outhouse? Oh my god. What if a critter fucking crawls up my Busani, bro. I don't need no cockroaches in the coochie, bro. Alright, I'm just gonna update you guys when we get closer. I'm being a little wild.
Shy.
Oh my god, you're gonna have to get over that. Get over it. Get over it. Get over it. Oh my god, he's touching the camera now. He's apparently camera shy. I don't know when this is gonna end. I've put him in a few vlogs now. When is this gonna end?
Probably never.
Oh my god.
Always been camera shy.
Alright, everyone leave in the comments that I don't know, leave something either to make him less camera shy or just call him a fucking loser because it's just a camera. And this is the 21st century. Unless we're in the 22nd?
No, still the 21st.
When does the 22nd start?
In a century.
Like 3,000? Year 3,000?
A century's 100. 2,200.
So when did 21st century start?
2000s.
Oh, so I'm never going to make it to 22nd century.
2100. Yeah.
2000s? No, it's not 2100.
2100 would be the next century.
2100. Oh yeah, I don't got that. Damn. Honestly, with the way y'all are treating Earth, y'all don't got it either anyways. I don't give a fuck. My kids don't got it and their kids don't got it. Everybody's gonna die. Alright, I don't know what's with the morbid vibes. We fucking made it, guys. Our car is fucking packed. We're gonna have to make two trips. That's the only way, of course. And we have an 8-minute walk up to the cabin from where we're parked. I'm obviously gonna take you guys along for that. Should be fun. I think I'm gonna put some sneakers on because Shorty's currently wearing white slides and it's muddy. We were literally slipping and sliding to get down here, off-roading and shit. Oh, she's a wilderness bitch. From you. I could take that Target basket though. Oh my god, guys. Walking through the fucking snow. Oh wait, do we have to cross the creek? Babe, we have to cross a creek on a little log. Wait, we can pass it over. We'll pass it over to me. It's a little, guys, first off, we have to make two trips. Oh, this is the first trip. And look at what we have to cross. I am screaming. How are we getting this across? All right, guys, we just made it up. Well, I did. He's on his way. He stopped again. But we made it. Let me show you guys around. First, let me put all this fucking shit down because my arm is broken. Oh, so fucking cute. This is literally such a cute little campsite. Oh my god. I am so excited to be here.
I just sit for a minute.
Yeah, you're good. You can leave it there. Leave it.
No, I'm gonna bring it.
I'll bring it over for it's right there. I can bring the rest. Just leave it. Leave it. I'll take it. We have a hammock. Have this little sitting area, and this is where we'll be staying inside. Oh my god, it is so cute. Guys, I want to take off my shoes and stuff before I go in, but that's the inside. I guess let's check out over here. I think that's the kitchen. Let's see. Bae, there is a cooler here. This is where we're gonna heat our shit up. Here's a little kitchen. Got a cooler. Two wine glasses, perfect. Little gas grill. And I believe this is the sauna. Yes, y'all, we have a sauna.
Look at that shit. Oh my God.
The pictures are gonna go crazy. Y'all, the pictures are gonna go crazy. All right. Then over here is our outhouse. Fuck me up, bro. An outhouse. Ah! And we are ready to fucking, what is it called? I don't know. There's like a saying. Be in the suck. What is it? The suck?
What the fuck are you trying to say?
The suck? I don't know. But I'm ready to be a wilderness bitch, guys. And I cannot wait to keep you guys with the updates. Look, we have a little balcony too. Look at how fucking cute. Oh, this is adorable. This is awesome. This is all I could want in this life, to be honest. I do love nature. I don't know if I love camping yet, but I do love nature. So this is good right now. We're doing good. What's up, besties? It is day 2 of the wilderness, as you can see. Your girl is fucking freezing. Honestly, as cold as I am and as crazy as this experience has been so far, I am actually loving it. I'm having a great fucking time. To give you the rundown, we brought a portable heater, but the battery that we have cannot hold the heater, so we've been going on without heat. Right now, actually, Justin's in our wood-burning sauna trying to get a fire started because I need to take a shower today. I can't do anything without a shower. I don't know if you guys are like me, and I've said this in a few other videos in the past, but I need my start-of-the-day shower or my day will never start. It's just a fact of life. The fact that I'm even vlogging right now in this second without a shower is insane. But so far it's been great. Last night we kind of just chilled. We watched The Notebook. I had The Notebook downloaded on my laptop, so that's what we did last night. I also organized the room. I'll give you guys a room tour in a second because I have it set up so cute, but I'm fucking loving it. We got so much snow. Crazy. Yeah, now we're here in the snow, which means we can't go back into the town to buy the rest of our needs, which is what our plan was. Well, that was his plan, and I knew I shouldn't have fucking listened to a boy. Well, now we're stranded here with only eggs, bacon, which I don't like bacon, and mac and cheese that I'm gonna have to boil over a fire that got snowed on, so I don't really know. I don't know how any of this is supposed to work. Might just starve. Luckily, I bought 2 bags of chips because I'm a smart one. Also, it's never too early to drink on vacation, baby. Also, this is all me. Justin fell asleep literally at he was resting while I was getting everything settled in because I'm a Virgo moon and rising. Everything needs to be in its fucking place. I don't care if I'm in a cabin / tent. Everything needs to have its home. But he was resting. We watched The Notebook. He fell asleep literally 40 minutes into it. So then I was just up FaceTiming my girls. And downing this fucking cider right here. It's really good. Metal House cider. Fucking tasty. It's flat now, though. So what I'm about to do with my day is I'm going to clean this room up, make the bed, get everything I need settled as far as showering, skincare, doing my hair, get it all out so that I'm fucking prepared to just put it on and do it, because it is so hard to do things in the cold, guys. Everything I do, I feel like takes longer and is harder because I'm shivering and shaking and moving in slow motion like a fucking grandma. Also, guys, it's almost 2 p.m. so I'm not that crazy for drinking this right now, as well as my water bottles in the sauna with my man, so I don't have any water in here because we were supposed to go get water today. I've got to stop listening to that man. Gotta stop. He's no good. He's 23. I'm 25. I should have known that. I'm top dog. But yeah, guys, I am going to get everything that I need settled for the day. Of course, I'm doing lots of content. Your girl is going to be a psychopath and take fucking bikini pictures in the snow, because I don't have any pictures like that, and everybody always gets them, and I haven't had one since I was in, 8th grade, and it didn't pop off because I was, 12, and that's weird. Why was I doing that at 12 years old? I was 12 years old in 2013. It makes so much sense, okay? Don't judge. Don't judge. I was also in 8th grade in 2012, okay? Whole different lifetime. Whole different fucking lifetime. So yeah, let's get the content picked out for the day, get my shower stuff ready, bring it over to the sauna, and then I'm going to tell you guys how my shower goes, because I'm literally pouring a jug of water over my head in the freezing fucking cold, and then running into the sauna and probably catching hypothermia. You see how serious my face fucking got? I'm scared. That's how that, I'm like not looking forward to this, but I need a shower. Your girl can't smell. I can't. My skin can't do no shower. All right. Room tour, or I guess house tour. Well, actually, room tour, because it's not the whole house, because the sauna and that house are separate. But we'll give you a little room tour right now. I'll show you guys everything as I go along, but give you a little room tour, loves. So this is where we come in, obviously. It has like a tent thing to put down because this is a screen door, which is absolutely fucking wild. That is our little kitchen area. The portable heater that cannot turn on. Fuck you. Extra blankets. This is like my girl stuff, my laptop stuff. Some more essentials. This is the bed. I'm gonna make the bed because it's so messy in here and I want to take pictures on this bed with the snow in the background, obviously. Then we just have more of our stuff all over here. It's mostly my stuff. Mostly my stuff, but you know the vibes. So, oh god, I'm fucking freezing. The second I stand up, I start freezing, but we gotta get this done, boy. Let's do it. Okay, let's see the content I need for today. I think I'm gonna start with a sauna picture. We'll start with a sauna picture. I'm gonna take a naked sauna picture. So I'm feeling the vibes. And that shit's hot. Let's do then. Next. For content. This is the life of a content creator. It's so fucking annoying. And I'm not even like a big content creator. That's the worst part. Check me out on Instagram and TikTok and YouTube. I don't know. I don't know! Okay, y'all. I'm off to take a shower now. So there's the, woo! There's the cabin. Now I've gotta, I'm coming! Now I've gotta hike up this bitch. And then I'm gonna be in a nice sauna so that I can be in the snow. Ooh, shirts off. Sexy. Oh, about to get hot in here, you feel me? Fuck. I've got a lot of stuff. I need a shower. Look at how sexy he looks.
I was watching this video, and this guy had a drain. This guy had a drain in his sauna, and he would shower in the sauna, like with the hot water.
That's hot.
Yeah, right? I was thinking about, we could just put something.
Yes, it is. It's fucking freezing in that cabin. Okay, guys, I made my way in. Oh, it's hot in here. Hey, let me give you guys a little sauna tour, fuck. And it's got this like beautiful window view. It's a wood burning sauna. Gotta pour some water on the rocks, obviously. They even have a little like face spray. That's the water you use. So fucking cute. And then yeah, and then yay! All right, guys, this is where I'm about to shower. I'm literally gonna pour a water jug on myself, like right there. And I'm gonna run my ass in here to get warm. But I gotta do what I gotta do, I'm telling you. I've said it in a few vlogs, I can't start my day without a shower or else it will never start. The sauna is burning nice and hot. But can you guess what I'm about to do? Probably. Flower time in the wilderness. Ain't nothing like smoking weed in the woods, bro. Nothing like it. Good for the fucking soul. Did you know that?
No.
Well, it is. Stay there. Don't go anywhere, guys. Stay right. Oh, fucking hell. I said don't go anywhere, motherfuckers. Smoke a little weed. Yeah, yeah. Smoking weed in nature. Oh, yeah, yeah. You already know. What time is it? 420 somewhere, bitch. 420 somewhere. So fucking funny. Like, what is this? First off, let me tell you guys a story about this. So my friend has a beach house, and right next door to her beach house are guys probably around our age, and they like rave music. So of course, rave fam, what's up? I get to go knowing the neighbors. Then Mr. Neighbor Guy says, hey, you look cool. You want to come smoke some dabs in my garage? I said, fuck yeah, I want to smoke some dabs. He said, don't tell your friends. Sneak in the garage. I sneak in the garage. Come to find out, man's is a glass blower. I said, let me buy some glass. He said, I don't really have much here. I looked at this little piece. I said, I want it. He starts laughing. He said, that is something I fucked up. I said, so sell it for cheap. Got homeboy for like 15 bucks. And he works like a fucking G. He's great. I don't know what he is, but I feel like the Cheshire Cat. Do you like my pipe? I feel like an old man. Oh. I was trying to hold it in my mouth. Fuck, he saw me bite it. Smoke some weed. Yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck, I gotta grind some. Gotta be kidding me. Fucking hell. Where is my weed? Where did I put my weed? Oh my god. I don't remember where I put my fucking weed now. Ugh! This is the story of my motherfucking life. I'm sorry. I need to grind weed. I'll just take this. Fucking hell, guys. Nothing's easy. Nothing's ever easy. Nothing. Want weed? Must grind it. Must. Can't just have a nice grinder full of greens. Cause life don't work like that. Life doesn't ever give me lemons. Life gives me limes. So I throw it in a fucking Corona, bitch. I don't even drink beer. What am I talking about? If I did drink beer, though, that's where I would throw all my lemons and limes. What a time to be alive. Would y'all believe it's like 30 degrees outside and I'm just here? I got a crop top on. The fuck? Ooh. Oh my god. Hold on, guys. Let me give you guys this little rundown right here. This is something nice of smelling. It smells very good. Very nice. It's sexy, sexy. You smell? You will never get this. La 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 la. Ha 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 ha. So good. Gas pack, bitch. Sorry. Maybe I'm just trying to give you guys some good content today since someone was sleeping last night. So I was all bored. Just a little bored. Slammed a fucking cider, though. That's for sure. Okay. Hello? Now we grind the weeds. Grind. I need a new grinder. Oh, actually, guys, you know, my bestie, she bought me a grinder for my birthday. How nice. People know me so well. Listen, if you guys ever want to send me a gift, you know, just send a stranger a gift. I don't know. If you're feeling it. Weed, anything weed related, anything internet related, camera, SIM cards, batteries, I'll take it all. New ring light, shit, a vacation, a Lambo, I don't care. Buy me anything, guys. Buy me anything. Talking about a Lambo while I'm roughing in the wilderness. Get you a girl who can do both. I actually can do both, believe it or not. I am that girl. Do I look natural doing both? Definitely not. I definitely look like the most unnatural species in this whole fucking forest. That's for damn sure. But, ooh, this is purple? Shut the fuck up. Bruv, this is some purple weed. Oh my god, I'm gonna be so high. I haven't smoked any flowers since I've been here, guys. And, I'm much bigger on flower. Wax just doesn't hit right. Never does. This, however, smoking some perp in the fucking forest? Yeah. That's how I start my fucking afternoons. For a fact. That's the only way I want to start my afternoons, as a matter of fact. Alright. Light it up, first off. I'd hit that shit. So would I. I'd hit that, though. Oh. It's all steamy in there. Can't see you. Looking good. He's all naked in there. And I'm out here smoking a pipe. There's two types of girls. Him and me. I think I'm funny. Yeah, this is hitting right. I want to get in there. Now I'm jealous. Now I have FOMO. It wasn't steamy before. Now it's steamy and I got FOMO. I'm out here in the cold.
I have FOMO. I'm gonna...
Man, nature is fucking awesome. It's just so quiet. It's so nice. I usually hate the silence. I also usually hate, like, peacefulness. I don't hate peace. Okay, I worded that wrongly. I love peace. Peace be with you. But that's religious, I think. Yeah, when you shake the hand and shit. Or I think they changed to, like, I don't think it's peace be with you anymore.
Have you been to church over the last few years?
I think they changed peace be with you. I know they definitely changed something. Because I said the old shit one time and everybody like looked at me like I hadn't been to church in a minute. Fine, set me on fucking fire. I'm surprised I didn't burn up the second I stepped foot in a church anyway. What I was trying to say is, I usually like a lot of noise, a lot of commotion, busy areas. But there's something about nature that like takes that all away from me. Like something about nature calms me the fuck down. If I could just live in the woods, I would probably be the best version of myself. Honestly, I feel like if I lived in the woods, I'd be more like Lana Del Rey or like Jhené Aiko. Because they're like my favorites, but they're just so like chill. I don't know how they're just chilling out all the time. So I go a little fucking crazy. A little Melly Martinez in me, you know? Whatever. Should I build a snowman? Probably. Not trying to get like aggressively high, but I'm definitely trying to get a type of high that when I lay in that sauna, I forget about life. I hear an animal. Oh my God, guys, I saw a snow deer. Turns out snow deer and reindeer, not the same. That's okay. Snow deers have fluffy little fucking tails. He was shaking his little booty for me. I wanted to play him a little song. I should name him. I feel like it was a girl actually with that little booty shake she was doing. She was so pretty. So cute. All right, I gotta sit back. Oh! I wonder if you could see you in the vlog.
I hope so.
It's mad, you definitely can, but it's mad steamy, so I don't know if you can. I'ma go in the sauna now, bitches. All right, y'all, I have taken what I'm gonna call a shower for the weekend. Basically, we've taken a shower. Basically, I used this loofah. And we use this water jug and just wet it and suss it all over our body. But because I'm a girly girl, I know that these rocks right here get rags warm. So I put some washcloths over the rocks and washed my face. And now I'm gonna do my skincare in the sauna. And then we're gonna get to taking sexy ass pictures, bitches. You know the fucking vibes. So mark banging in a sauna off my fucking list. Oh, sorry. I'm gonna have to cut that. Sweated my motherfucking pussy off and it took some sexy little pics on this sauna bench. Check them out on IG, check them out on the spicy, you know the vibes. But now I'm going to go make myself look cute, feel refreshed, and get as many Instagram pictures as I motherfucking can in the snow. We're ready, baby. Content time. This is the life I want to live, so this is what I fucking get, right? Keep running to myself, I'm not in. Anything that's keeping real from coming. I wore these cute little PJs. Little matching set, guys. Little matching set. I'm gonna probably retake this video inside, but little matching set. And he told me I look like a distraught MILF. Distraught. I am a distraught MILF, but not a baby. Does that make me crazy? Does that make me crazy? Stranger.
Last sip, yeah?
No, don't pour it.
I'm not. Last sip, yeah? Hold on, look at me. I think you've had a little too much.
Why?
Because you broke a glass. That's usually... tough.
He's already made 3 trips up and down the mountains. Cause he's just the best. I don't wanna leave y'all. I like the mountains. Okay.
We gotta fix the book.
Okay. Let's do this. So I'm thinking I'll do this.
Can you carry? Like what can you, that you can carry?
I didn't know that's what that's for.
Yeah.
Oh.
What do you think?
I didn't know.
Cool. Where's your camera going?
With me. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be riding 6 white horses. What is the words? Do you know the words to that song? She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. Or she has 6 white roses? I don't know. If I don't look at where I'm stepping, I slip and fall, guys. What would you rate this weekend out of 10? 10? Me too. Whoa. He's just running away from me. Not even caring what's going on back here. Huh? You don't even care that I'm slipping and falling everywhere. No. Trying.
I made a bunch of them already.
It's because look, everything's falling off me. I have no balance.
Give me the other bag.
My shoulders. They keep falling off my shoulders and restricting my arms. This one?
Yeah.
Please. So I can fix this. Oh my God. This is hell. Wait, is this the way?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I would know if that's what time.
I wouldn't run here.
I was just trying to get next to you.
Yeah, you gotta be careful. You can't. Don't fuck around here, please.
It would be really good if I did wipe out, though. Stop running away from me. Am I clingy? Are you sure? Are you sure?
My toes are wet.
Oh, look, guys, we have to cross. So cute. Oh my God, this is adorable. Look at how cute it looks over here. I'm obsessed. Wow.
So I have successfully made it back from the wilderness. Look at me go. Guys, that trip was insane. I know a lot of people on my TikTok and my Instagram are calling it glamping, but there was no heat or electricity. There was, like, I was getting service on my phone, but there was no running water. So call glamping what you will, but I don't know if that was glamping. However, I did totally enjoy it, and I think I would even enjoy it without a cabin if it was warmer weather, of course, because really, the only part of it I didn't enjoy was how cold it was, which also didn't kill me because you guys saw the sauna. It was so worth it. The shower situation was, and the sleeping arrangements were very close quarters because it was extremely cold, but I had a great fucking time, and I would definitely suggest that experience to everyone else. I am usually much more of, like, party girl, city life, vacations on the beach, totally, but I have been coming into myself. If you've guys seen my Arizona vlogs, that was extremely eye-opening for me, and I had no idea I loved nature in the way that I do. So I'm changing, and I'm trying new things, and as much as I love the city and the fast life and a beach, I guess I love camping too. Get you a girl who can do it all, come on. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. I will definitely have another camping vlog one way or another by the summertime for you guys. And speaking of summer, daylight savings just happened. Summer is upon us. Summer is upon us. Okay, so better subscribe. That means smash that subscribe button so you don't ever miss a vlog, because everybody knows my vlogs get better in the summer. Of course they do. I live in New Jersey. Hello. On the Jersey Shore. Hello. Click that subscribe button if you guys want to stay updated. Definitely leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Comment a tree emoji if you made it all the way to the end so that I know you're paying attention to me. And I hope to see you guys next time. Peace and love.